keep on dying again and again and again. But let's get into the game right away. I'm Seraph Kanlai, by the way, if you haven't been introduced, before. I play games, I'm a gamer, I love to try on different games, stream both on YouTube and Twitch. Plus, I'm a photographer, sometimes I write a bit, I sing, play guitars, and travel a lot. But right now, we're just focusing on the gaming aspect of it. So, if you happen to know what H1Z1 is, you'd know exactly what this game is about. But those of you who don't know, it's pretty much like Fortnite, but with more, you know. Don't mind the naked ladies and gentlemen without heads roaming around. That's nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. It's basically the same concept. 100 people going at it. You are thrown from the plane, you drop your way down, use a parachute to land, obviously, somewhere. You can't exactly go to places like you could in Fortnite. You're just dropped at the mercy of the plane, or at the mercy of the game. Wherever you land, that's pretty much it. You make your way through, pick up shields and helmets and combat boots, weapons, armor, and make your way through. The game is still glitchy, despite the fact that I think it's been over a year since this came out, but it is still glitchy. The gameplay, however, has improved overall. It's more pleasant, the views especially, but the texture of the road, I don't know if you can see it or not, has not changed at all. It's pretty much the same. Anyway, let's get into the game so that I can stop boring you out of your minds. And those of you who haven't done so, please hit the subscribe button, support my channel, because I am trying to become eligible for the, monetization, whatever it is. Okay, so I don't have any space for that. I'm sorry about the noises in the background. That's my son, my wife, my daughter's asleep, so one less thing to worry about for now. Oh, I can't pick any of those I need. Hang on a minute. No. Someone's coming. Got three weapons, yep. Bandage, got it. I need first aid. I can hear somebody. Don't worry about the oh, come on. Sad. Really sad. That's why I really sort of hate this game. Because I keep on dying, I suck at it. Thank you. Okay, we are dropping in zone C, so basically you don't have much freedom to move about. You just aim and you just hope you land there. Okay, so I'm gonna land there. Hopefully I'm the only one who lands there. Alright. Pick up whatever you can immediately, because you never know if someone has landed alongside you or next to you. Yeah, arm yourself, first thing to do. And look around. First aid kit, that's always useful. Yeah. Okay. That's there. I need a backpack if I can find one. Come on. Oh, I'm not alone. Yeah, run away. Grab a vehicle. Hold the L1 key and... Oh, hang on. Sorry, I'm going the wrong way. That's where the storm's coming. Or the gas. So there you go. They do constant airdrops, by the way. Three of them, to be precise. The difference is, like, the first one is green in color, so they just give you meh weapons. And the second one is purple, which are good. And then in the end, you get gold weapons, which, as the sound, you know, the sounds and the words imply, they're the best. So try and survive till the last. Grab some gold weapons, a sniper rifle. If you're like me, who loves to snipe, go ahead. It's a pretty good sniper rifle there. I think it's called the M1 Sockham, something like that. Whee! Oh. See, would have been slightly more realistic had there been some splashes and damage to the car. Oh, okay, that's nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Find something, maybe like a helmet, yes. Do we have a backpack here? Please tell me there's a backpack. AR. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna face some company some time soon now. There's 69 people alive, including me. That's a backpack. There you go. Now I can equip one more weapon, and also I can... What? Okay. Some special gear, I'm guessing. Okay. Well, since we're not gonna take off, it's best to avoid that. Oh, I still need armor. Yeah, I just realized that. Okay, get ready for the next airdrop. Aw, oh, crap. See, I hit him quite a few times, still his health is around 60. Which I hate. I don't understand what it takes to kill a person in this game. Should have died. Make it do. मरियम अपनी आईडी तो बताओ
किस चीज की आईडी बताऊं
इस पे साइन इन कर दूं मैं व्यू तो काउंट
अच्छा मेरे मेरी है मरियम शेख 28 @ yahoo.com
एक मिनट लाइव जा रहे हैं लाइव जा रहे हैं
जीमेल का ना
हां लाइव जा रहे हैं
जीमेल की ये नहीं है मेरी
कौन सी है
जीमेल की mrym
एक मिनट लिख दो लाइव जा रहा है
तो फिर क्या वो आईडी तो भूल चली जाएगी
Yep, sorry about that guys, I had to keep my microphone disconnected for a second or two. Anyway. Utro isa. Utro. Mariam yung marag do sa ikin.
Drigo si yung drigo.
I heard some fires. Oh crap. See somebody there. Clean. I'm sure that guy had picked up everything for me. Oh, come on, son. Please don't make a record right now. Take my vehicle. He just stole my view. Imbecile. Yeah, he stole my vehicle. Lisa, no. Guys, I'm gonna disconnect the mic for a minute. Okay, now since we have that out of the way, I can focus on games yet again. Guys, if you haven't done so, please hit the subscribe button. Would help me a lot to achieve the target. I know I'm far off from it, but every bit helps. Oh yeah, I've got the backpack, don't I? So there should be three weapons now. Oh, I've got two shotguns. I just need one. That's another backpack. There you go. Combat boots. No, no, no. Got the armor already. No. No. Oh crap, time to run. That was an area strike. For those of you who might be wondering what exactly happened, you have an option of calling in an air strike. So far what I've learned in this game is get the armor, get the necessary equipment, run, drive as far as possible, and try and hit the center of the map somehow, and then that's where your actual gaming skills are put to the test. It's really hard to kill a guy in this a guy or a girl in this game. I don't know why the dynamics are harder than usual. Shouldn't be this way, but they are. I don't think so. I need to be here. Oh, sure, I don't need to be here. Get out, get out, get out. Shot it. I can show you some airdrop right now. I know someone's gonna just shoot him straight away. Or just pick it up. What else do we have? Shotgun. Yeah. That's it. We're out of here. Banana ship? Why are we going for the hand? This.